Ed, it kicked in. You just saw a clip of Ed Sheeran performing at the 2015 Billboard Music Awards, and as usual, he melted everyone's hearts with his voice. Welcome back to Clevver's Trophy Life, where we bring you coverage of all the hottest moments all award show season. The underpromise, overdeliver artist known as Ed Sheeran just shut down the Billboard Music Awards. To be honest, he put everyone else to shame. Ed performed Bloodstream, a song he co-wrote off of his latest album, and there were no dancers, no fireworks, no tricks, just pure, raw talent. The performance opened with Ed using equipment to loop his voice, and with just a few cool lights, Ed rocked out in his all-black outfit, strumming on his guitar. No, really, he was really strumming on that thing. He played percussion by banging on his guitar for a special performance. The audience was clapping and singing along, but then Ed sang a few beautiful riffs and no one could sing along anymore because their jaws were on the floor. After he concluded his performance, the camera panned to his good friend Taylor Swift, who summed up everyone's reaction in just three words. Oh my God is right, Taylor. Sheeran is nominated for a number of awards at this year's BBMAs, including Top Male Artist. So what did you think of Ed's performance? Do you like that he just gets up there and rocks out, or do you prefer more of a show and more gimmicks? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe and then click right here to check out Nick Jonas's performance. I'm your host, Danielle Robay. Thanks for watching Clevver Music, and I'll see you next time. Click to the left to check out Best Moments, and click to the right to check out the best and worst dressed.